I'll be totally honest with you. This situation that is going on right now, where the business doesn't want you guys out here and you guys are exercising your rights.
Right.
This whole thing isn't worth me losing my job.